It won't be long now. Inject the DNA. It's done.
Yes, my lord.
Send him to me and together we will destroy Ben Skywalker.
Yes, my lord.
General Sava, get the clone force ready. We are leaving shortly. You will come and be my bodyguard.
But Victivus, I must stay here on the ship.
No, General Sava. Do not disobey me.
Something bad is about to happen. I can feel it.
Don't be silly, that's just old Jedi talk. There's been peace in the galaxy for a long time.
It's real, Ben. We are in danger. Ever since I was a baby, I have felt it close to me, and now the feeling is stronger than ever. I can teach you the Jedi ways. You could be like your father and keep evil at bay.
I don't want to be like him.
Jaina, leave him. If he doesn't want to, you can't make him.
We've known the Force and the Jedi ways since we were young. It's important. He has to learn.
Okay, I'll do it.
Follow me.
What's happened?
We have detected an old Imperial vessel in Sector 5. It has landed in the forest outside the city. Jaina, go and investigate and report back to me.
Yes, my queen. Come on, Ben. What are you waiting for? Ben, this belonged to your father.
But I've never used a lightsaber before.
Your father and the Force will guide you. Look, Ben, there they are. My queen, there is a small army of clones. Oh no, they've got Jacen. I must save him.
Wait, Jaina. I've been waiting a long time for this.
What are you talking about?
It's my destiny to rule the galaxy.
Mm-hmm.
Vectivus, it's now time to destroy Ben Skywalker.
Yes, Lord Cadus. You will not win, Skywalker.
Them to me.
Ben, use the Force.
Wake up, Ben. We've won. You've saved us all.